An olive grove. And attached villas. And of course, it's right, dear viewer, orange plastic mesh, part of the panoply that is the Italian landscape. One of them. Oh, my toes feel like they're... I can't explain the exquisite agony. It really is unique and special. And here we are, back to the medieval city wall. So we are literally here in the suburbs, in the sense of below the wall, but ironically, we're above the wall. Into Italy, where everything is slightly topsy-turvy. wandering this way up the walls. This way along the walls will eventually sort of take you up to the Piazza di Michelangelo. But let's enter the gates, shall we? Everyone's heading up to the Piazza, but the funny thing is, we've missed the sunset. It's set already. We're very late. Be heading up to the Piazza. Of course, could just be going up there to drink and revel and vibe. Perhaps stay up late into the night for aperitivos. Actually, it never occurred to me people might go up there to have their own store-bought aperitivos. Funny modern art. An actual lingerie shop. Shop, an electronics repair shop. I feel like I've fallen into a time warp.